she was. It's me, Bakemono H, and today I play Magician against Wuchong in my best map because I love Everswing Town. This is really the best map for kiting. This is my advice, but I love play mage in this map. I just look around because we never know if it's a dream witch or not, but Earthling down, so ban dream witch, so I'm kinda dumb. I wait for like 1 second because 1 second, 1 second because I wanted this this Wuchong focus meme. I was playing Pippa. I just tried to I really used my decoy really quick because I didn't want it to get hit soon, get hit really fast in the game. And I saw this Wuchong is is eating behind the pallet, so I don't throw the pallet one time. But here, because I saw he was reaching form, I was playing Tide. I just transitioned next to the Seer. That was kinda bad because he was decoding, but 80%, so kinda great. I used my speed boost to avoid this hit, but I will get to it soon because there is no pallet here and I don't have decoy anymore. So let's take this hit. Oh, cats. Yeah, so here I just tried on this pallet, you break it, so I just wait 1 second to see what he will do. He hit behind the pallet, so I tried to transition to this pallet and he missed. Nice. He break this pallet. Yeah, he break this pallet. So I just I tried to move. I saw the umbrella, so I just get in this side. I didn't show down the pallet. Oh, that was kinda risky, kinda close. And now I throw down the pallet because no paper anymore, so I can throw down. Oh, 2 minutes. So here I get lucky. I tried to bait but didn't work. But did he hit me, so I used the pallet to get some speed boost. The mercenary is my friend too. I tried to bait, didn't work. And he just missed. I don't know how he missed, but nice for me, I think. I go inside the house. And just try to avoid the hit. Just wait. Okay, puppet. So avoid circle. And here he got me, but I wasn't in the hitbox. I was like, oh, this thing hit. Okay, I mean. But hopefully the cipher was near any prime, so this is like cipher machine kites, I think. No, yeah. So he hit the mercenary really fast, and second hit. I was like, okay, I don't have my speed boost, my window speed boost, so I just used that for speed boost. Neo, he missed the hit. Because I'm too fast. Get the hit, but we pop the cipher. And here, he was kinda good, he got me here. And I could done really anything. So, I'm just dead. And the mercenary was opening the door, but this Wuchong wanted to focus me, so that was kinda lucky for us. The door was 50, nearly open, and that was kinda close. We could just lost this game so bad, but yeah, look at this. Yeah, really close, but GG's.